Mel, you just shared with me a praise report, and I just wanted to capture this while the going was good. And you had you'd been diabetic when you came in here, in addition to your lower back pain. Came to a diabetes workshop, and I was showing you how diabetes can be reversed within, you know, 2 weeks or less. And basically, the bottom line is that that's exactly what you just shared with me in your experience. How many units of insulin were you taking when you first started?
60 units per day.
60 units per day. And then you came to the workshop, you made some changes, and then how long did it take for you to basically stop needing your...
Just over 2 weeks.
Just over 2 weeks,
yeah. Just over 2 weeks.
So you're not taking any insulin now?
I'm off insulin. And, awesome. I couldn't believe it.
And so it's basically just two things. You're getting adjusted and you're exercising.
Yes.
And then you just made some changes
and
with your nutrition.
Diet. Exactly.
That's it.
All.
So
I couldn't dream it was so simple. my blood sugar is right down in the 90s.
Yeah.
Consistently, I have to stop taking the insulin.
Yeah, otherwise you make it worse.
Yes.
You know, it's just, it's great because it's one thing to learn something, but it's another thing to apply it.
Yes.
So congratulations for having the discipline and to following through with what you learned, and I appreciate you being an encouragement to everybody watching
I'm
right now.
I'm so grateful to be at the seminar. So
yes.
Thankful for your encouragement and your information.
Awesome. The best is yet to come.
Thank you.
Thank you.